The prophet Joseph Smith declared, quote, "Take away the Book of Mormon and the Revelations, and where is our religion? We have none." In fact, in September 1827, Emma accompanied Joseph to the hill where the plates were hidden, and she waited for him as the angel Moroni delivered the record into Joseph's hands. Joseph received a promise that the plates would be preserved if he would devote all his efforts to keep them safe until they should be returned into the hands of Moroni.